This is the Bausch & Lomb Keratonomer. I'm going to turn off the lamp. Turn it back on. Zoom in on the label. There is wear on the unit, but all the parts move freely. Now that's your Bausch & Lomb Ray Keratonomer.